Where's the cavalry?
If they made it this far, we'll see him soon enough.
Not them two. They're all Seath.
This is it. A lot of dreams died to get us here. And we can't let it be for nothing.
You said it. It's not just our future we're fighting for.
We'll do it for everyone. Thal'Cy rule ends here.
Dysley! We're coming for you!
It hurts, CNC. Thanks.
Ha! Like a gate to Grand Pulse.
A last gift from Vartandalus?
If we're gonna run away, now's our chance.
So, guys, which way are we going?
Appreciate it.
Don't panic.
You're gonna squirm! Thank you. You're gonna squirm!
Survive!
You're gonna swerve!
Witness!
Don't panic. Appreciate it.
Not yet.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks. Best shot. Thanks. Move on instinct. Thank you.
Thanks. You're gonna squirm!
Go! You're gonna squirm!
Destroyed? Won't the Fal-C be destroyed along with it?
I'll deal with you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Odin.
Huh.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks. Don't panic.
No big deal. Where's this end?
If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these Seath were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartandalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty. Lose faith. And the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken, slip on the leash.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, it puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
Fang? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah. I guess we will.
Huh?
can win this!
Come practice up!
We can win this.
Appreciate it.
Get We survive!
Thank you.
Let's hope nothing gets the drop on us.
I can barely see the top.
Thank you.
I'll deal with you.
Bring it on! Move on instinct. This battle is ours. Bring it on! Instinct.
Thanks.
Follow my lead! You're gonna swerve!
Let's go!
Thank you.
quick. Thanks.
Give me your best shot.
Best shot.
win this. Thanks.
Go!
Vandalus is trying to use our fear against us.
Let's do this.
Shines on, once freed from its fleshly shroud.
Dodge!
Sarah!
Sarah.
meanwhile, shatter in a flash.
Dodge! No!
Think. Where's the real Sarah?
Hey, listen. It isn't real. It's just foul sea smoke and mirrors.
Yeah, they don't work wonders. They play tricks.
Huh? At last, my errant Lassie. Men fight men. Men battle beasts. Cocoon wars with pulse. There can be no end to such conflict. But Cocoon's end is imminent and inevitable. Will you not at least slay Orphan and make it quick, as an act of mercy?
Mercy? You mean murder. And Cocoon won't die. We're not here for that. We came for you.
Such willful insolence. Disappointing. You prolong Cocoon's suffering. And to what end? Refusing me but condemns another to face your focus tomorrow. If you truly seek salvation, you will obey!
Win this!
Thank you. is ours.
You heard me. I said I'll do it!
You can't! I'll be fine! And you can't forget our promise! We promised to save Cocoon! We promised!
I made another promise too. To protect my family.
Fang?
Sometimes. You gotta choose! Back off!
What are you doing?
This ain't the time to be losing it, lady!
You too, huh? What do you gain from hurting Vanille? We're in this together! This is my focus. No one's gonna stop me!
You meant to happen? All of them.
After all we went through.
Guess I deserve it. After what I did, are they my sin to bear for choosing salvation?
Please, stop! Stop it!
Anger didn't drive us. We just had things worth fighting for.
Yet again. How many times must you fail?
Huh? Let me go.
Retake the form of Ragnarok. Deliver us that which we have too long been denied.
What do you want?
Steep yourself in hatred. Let it infuse your soul with the strength it craves. Your awakening demands an offering of pain.
Vanir, run.
No! I swore I wouldn't run away anymore! I'd rather fight and lose than give up without even trying! No! Bang!
Miracles out of misery. You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, Fang. Who'd be dumb enough to swallow that croc?
Sure. We've all had better weeks.
You're alive!
But you can't be. Could be more Falsi smoke and mirrors.
Fang, I'm sorry.
We made you go it alone. Second time now, isn't it?
Where were you?
Somewhere cold and dark. Just thinking about everything that happened up until now. And then it was like...
It was like... I had a glimpse of the future. You were smiling and laughing. Even Sarah. Even Light.
I don't know. A new focus or something. I'm thinking didn't really make sense, of course. Knowing we were wormbait and all, but as luck would have it, next thing I know, I feel somebody pushing me right along.
You were there too, Fang. Same side. All of us. Together to the end.
Together. You hear me?
Yes, I promise. We promised, didn't we? The brand of the Lassie. The symbol of the focus we all faced. The mark of the fate we all shared. Proof of the promise we all made.
The heroes never die. Come on. We've got a world to save.
If we have the power to destroy Cocoon, then we have the power to save it. You say you want your day of wrath, do ya? Well, it's coming right up!
Time we gave the people, what they really want.
We can do it. I know we can. We made it this far.
Right.
Let's make a real miracle happen.
Lady Luck sure ain't on his side.
No, we overreach you.
Is that so?
You don't believe in anything. You gave up on life before you were even born. Sat poisoning Cocoon from the inside, waiting for someone to come and destroy you. Sure, you think the end of the world is salvation. All you care about is death's release. So take it, and leave the rest of us alone. We don't think like that. When we think there's no hope left, we keep looking until we find some. Maybe Cocoon is past saving, but it's our home, and we'll protect it or die trying. We live to make the impossible possible. That is our focus.
Surrender your will.
Come true.
What?
But not if you just wait for miracles.
Ready.
Miracles are things we make for ourselves. Here and now. Wake up.
Awake in the morning, tired of sleeping. Get in the shower, make my bed alone. I put on my makeup, talk into the mirror, ready for a new day.
They did it. They saved the world.
No, they gave us a new one.
That's one gift I'll forgive him for not rapping.
Yeah.
This is as much as we can do. The rest is up to you.
Does this mean we completed our focus?
Let's get these saved someplace safe.
Cocoon's seen better days, that's for sure.
Yeah. And I'd say that qualifies as a demolition. Focus complete.
Whatever you want to believe. It really is a miracle.
My brand! It's gone!
It's easy to lose sight of things in a world as wide as this one. But if you keep going, you're sure to find what you're looking for. Sooner or later.
Hmm?
Oh, big bunch of chocobos.
Look there.
Sarah!
It is.
Gosh!
Daddy! Snow!
Sarah!
Go
They're gone, aren't they?
Hey.
I guess they meant for this to be goodbye. And again, we've changed our fates before.
Come on.
Okay.
I've missed you.
Sarah, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, come on, the apologies can wait. We got a wedding to plan.
What?
You aren't gonna allow it.
Wow,
right?
You don't waste any time, do you?
No, I don't.
That's right, just charge in, guns blazing.
I swear to you, I will make her happy.
I believe you. Congrats.
When prayers turn to promises, not even fate can stand in their way.
We held the light of hope in our hearts and achieved the impossible. Now we live on to greet a new dawn.
Thank you.